السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 1128. When a person passes away from amongst the believers, immaterial of his previous condition, what he was, how sinful he was, what was his condition, once a person leaves this world, then we should avoid speaking of their wrongs, of their vices, of their evils. We learn from the hadith Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhuma narrates the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that remember those that have passed on by speaking of their good and do not speak of their evil. This hadith is made mention of in Abu Dawud Sharif. There's another hadith, Mughira ibn Shu'bah radiallahu ta'ala an narrates, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that do not speak evil of those that have passed on, because by speaking evil you only harm the living by speaking evil of the dead. So this hadith, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is teaching us that if a person is going to be speaking evil then of the dead, such a person, what is it going to benefit or harm the person that passed away? But that person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if one of those people from amongst his heirs or the people that know him are alive, such people will bear the brunt of the evil that you speak about them. Hence, one day when Ikrama radiallahu anhu was coming, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam advised Sahaba to not say anything to him regarding his father. Because if you say, it will make Ikrama radiallahu anhu feel bad. Ikrama's father, radiallahu an, his father was Abu Jahl. So you can imagine that. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the understanding. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.